ma'am, if you're seated at a window, can you please lower those shades, folks? And also, can everyone please reach up and open up this air vent so we can help keep the aircraft cool? Thank you so much for your cooperation. 5 minutes, this on.
and all first responders on board. We thank you for your service and everything you do for us each and every day. This is the captain speaking. On behalf of Brandon, our purser, and the rest of the flight crew, I'd like to welcome everyone on board our flight up to Chicago's O'Hare Airport. We're getting off to just a little bit of a tardy start to our journey. We had some dispatching issues that we had to take care of, but I'm told we just have about 3 or 4 more passengers aboard, and then we will be on the way. 2 hours and 18 minutes, flying time once the wheels come off the ground. We'll be departing to the south here at the field. We're going to be climbing up the west coast of Florida. We'll be flying right over a little town in Georgia called Atlanta. And then out over Nashville, Tennessee, Louisville, Kentucky, the Cincinnati area, and then coming across the central to northern third portion of the state of Indiana, and then entering into the northeastern quadrant of Illinois. We'll be landing on the east runways today. We do have just a little bit of weather that we're going to have to be dealing with. We flew down to Chicago a couple of hours ago, so we were actually rerouted to try to take us on the other side of this weather. But we'll see some of this weather as we take off out of here, just upwards. During the climb, we'll see a couple of rain showers on the inland side of Florida. Should be okay until we get upwards in the Atlantic area. We'll see some rain shower activities just a little bit to the east of Atlanta. And then we're going to go to the west side of most of the weather that you should see on the right-hand side of the aircraft. So it should be okay weather-wise. But again, we'll be landing to the east in Chicago, and I'll have some data information and estimated time of arrival once we're going. We have 11 members of our crew on board this afternoon. We're all here to make sure you arrive safely in Chicago, but we all want to keep you comfortable and enjoying your flight. If there's anything at all we can do for you, please don't hesitate to let us know. Very nice to have you with us. We do all appreciate your business and your choice to fly with us today. We hope you enjoy your flight. The last of the bags to be placed in the bulk cargo area, which is way in the back of the plane. In fact, as I speak, they closed it, so we should be at the way momentarily.
Please fasten your seatbelt.
While service our passengers getting in, that's not priority. We ask you to please take a minute to review the safety card in your seat. Please also pay attention to the following safety video, even if you're frequent flyer, if you can try to get to your first time.
puts us about 35 minutes or so from landing. The seatbelt sign is off, although more than a better 50-50 chance I'm going to have to turn it on, the seatbelt sign on again, as we fly through several layers of clouds on our way into Chicago. We'll keep the sign off as long as we feel it's safe, but if you feel the need to get up, it might not be a bad idea to do it now while it's relatively smooth. And we did pick up a few minutes, about 6 minutes on our way up, with some help from our friends in air traffic control, but it looks like we'll be landing at about 15 minutes after 4, so parking at C-10, Charlie 10, and Larry and I are going to take this opportunity to thank you for flying with us today. We enjoyed having you with us. We do appreciate your business again very much. Hope you'll come back and see us again soon. Scattered and partially overcast skies, about 72 degrees at the field.